Hi guys, welcome to my channel, myself Aman, and I am here to review my gaming chair, which is Cooler Master Calibur R2 gaming chair, and it got released in January 2020, and I purchased this chair in January only. So it's a brand new chair, and I've been using this chair for the past 1 month. So let's see how good this chair is, and is it worth in 2020, as so many gaming chairs are in the market right now. And this is the first chair coming from the brand Cooler Master. So let's find out. Let's dive into the video, guys.
So let's open up the box. So guys, this is the pillow for your head, and it's very soft, guys. It's a nice pillow, guys. Very soft. And this is for wheel, guys. It's made up of steel. It's very hard and durable, guys, I think. And this is the top part for our chair. Quality are good, guys. Let's see what this box.
And guys, you can move this armrest in three positions, that is inside, center, outside. Okay, this is outside, this is center, and this is inside. And you can move this also up and down as per as you need. So it's a very good thing that you can position as your requirement, and it's very comfortable. But guys, I don't like it's kind of loose. As you can see, it's moving, so it's not a perfect fit. But that's okay. And guys, if you want to lower your height, you can press this up while sitting. And if you want to raise the height, just press this up again. And guys, the next thing is this side cover, which I really don't like because it's kind of plastic and it's easily removable. Means many times it's fallen to the ground. So as you can see right here, but
and guys, you can see there are small poles running along the side of the chair and also on the pillow. So this is good for ventilation and circulation to help reduce the heat built up in the body while sitting for a long session. Also there are poles running bottom. So this is very good, because it absorbs the heat and give air to your body. And guys, the foam is also of good quality, so it's very comfortable, guys. Nice quality overall. And this is the one thing, guys, which I don't like is tread coming out from the strip very often, and it's very bad.
And guys, the best part of this chair is you can tilt it to 180 degrees. So if you want to rest, you can tilt this to 75 degrees and you can just rest. And if you want to sleep, guys, you can tilt this back to 180 degrees. So you can just sleep in this chair. And believe me guys, it's very comfortable. I slept in this chair for 2-3 hours and it's very comforting. So if you want to tilt it to 75 degree, and if you want to work, then 90 degree straight. And believe me guys, there will be no back pain by using this chair. It's very comfortable. So guys, here is my final thought. I will recommend this gaming chair to anyone because the overall build quality is very good guys, and it's very comfortable guys. Even though if you sit in a chair for 6 to 9 hours, it will not give pain in your ass, believe me. And I brought this chair for 15,700 rupees, and for the price point I'm really satisfied with the chair. So guys, if you like the video, give thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. There will be more contents coming soon. Thank you guys.